Ready.
Ready.
Yep.
Ready. Whatever.
Anyone not ready? Yep.
Even better than that, streaming.
Ooh. What site are you doing that on?
No one. The fun. The good thing is, you know, records them as well, so it's useful.
And it's automatically hosted.
You should have said 120,000. Oh no! Someone spun me.
Off to a good start, huh?
Was that my fault?
I don't know.
minion. I'm disappointed.
Surprise. Hey, what did you expect? You guys never forced me to not use this. So.
Oh yeah, I forget you always used it, I guess.
Because you guys never turned it off for the other vets, so... And I was just like, fuck it, I'll leave it.
I'm running out of fuel.
Don't worry, you can get up the car and push it, and you'll still be
minion. I'm
gonna
have to. How far is minion behind me?
20 seconds.
Oh,
well,
God.
Behind the last guy. Alright.
That was crazy. Somebody spun me out at the first corner and I lost my front wing. Got a time penalty from it.
He spun in front of me and nailed me and I got a penalty from it as well.
Crazy.
And I accidentally set my push to talk to my change camera key.
Oh, no way.
That was fun.
Oh, shit.
Couldn't say a word, eh?
No, that was the tapping that you heard. Or the clicking.
Okay.
Was me trying to get my camera back.
Well, now you know the trick. Every time you want to fuck up Striffle, just ask him something.
Exactly. Answer me this.
Text Basil. He uses keyboard. And he has his, he's pushed to talk somewhere he uses his left finger with. So if he's turning left, if you ask something, he crashes. That's great.
Where's our next track?
Is Spa.
Oh, God. It's like, track I didn't practice.
Can you line up tracks like you could in 2011?
I was thinking about that today. I was sitting on the toilet thinking about that.
Yeah, you can't on 2012.
That sucks.
Awesome.
Yep. Remove useful shit, add pointless shit.
Exactly.
It's just as bad.
Hurry up, 2013.
Isn't Minion supposed to be out?
Yeah, but there's only 7 people, so
let's
just race all the time.
Yeah, I like that idea a lot.
Yeah.
Because I'm gonna die.
Everybody just race.
Wait, someone's actually taking notes of who won, how many points. That sounds
great. It's recorded.
Oh yeah, I'm recording it, that's true.
Just do it afterwards.
Good
point. Okay. I have no idea how we're gonna keep that up, but yeah, sure, go for it.
That sounds fun. Everybody gets to race. We'll be racing
here
all day.
Tally it up at the end.
Yeah, I was just thinking we just race all the tracks, then count points.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Like that's gonna end up badly.
That sounds more fun, actually.
Well, it would be more fun if we didn't do Monza 7 times. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
We're doing it twice. Calm down.
We should do Monaco instead of Monza.
Oh my God.
I count three Monzas.
I'm switching. Yes, I know. But the third one is being switched to something that we did yesterday, which I can't remember right now.
Monaco?
Catalunya? Yes,
Is it Monaco?
Yeah, it's Australia.
Why do people hate Australia?
I don't know. I like Australia.
Because we've raced it so many damn times.
We should totally do, you know, Spanish GP. Spanish GP is fun.
Spanish
GP.
Yeah, I like Spain too.
It's alright.
There goes my wing again.
Yeah, I kinda locked you there, sorry. Didn't change brake bias.
Whatever.
Don't brake in a rouge, minion, or I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, damn it, I forgot to change my sim gear.
killed you anyway.
Why? I didn't burn.
I left.
Oh no, not my whole front.
I know what track we should do. Singapore!
And an 8 race.
Is that Singapore? I would be okay with a 100% Abu Dhabi.
forget where the accelerator was?
Forget where the steering wheel was? Because I did.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
I really gotta learn to change the 7th gear on my setup.
You had none? Yeah, mine was pretty low too. I wasn't even getting anywhere near.
Yeah, my 7th gear was way too high.
Yeah, same here. Bathroom break.
Awful.
What happened there, Androx?
That's what I would like to know. 2 visits to the pit. First round, I bumped in, and then I have no idea what reason, killed minion in Arouge at the top. I just jumped them, basically. And then I fucked up going downhill and lost the wing again.
I didn't break. Trying to overtake people.
I don't know,
and, like,
maybe it was just a natural reaction,
ever.
Minion. Killing you just comes naturally to me. We're back in like 3 minutes.
Did I hit Swan at all?
What?
Did I hit you at all? I'm sure you saw me fly across your screen at least twice.
Who are you?
Strifle.
Oh, okay,
Red Bull,
sorry.
Chasing you.
No, I didn't see that. Minion and I got locked up. Like, his front right got stuck in my left rear going through Arouge.
Yeah, wasn't there a time in the beginning where, like, there was a car on my left and there's a car, like, I was in the middle and then there's a car on my right and we were just kind of, like, stuck together for a bit?
Yeah, I think Ian was to your left and luckily he braked before Arouge because not all three of us were going to fit through and us two were joined, so, yeah.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Well, I'm gonna grab a smoke while everyone is doing things. I'll be back in 2 minutes.
Okay.
What happened there? I have a terrible memory about past races that I've done.
That sounds like the start of a terrible movie.
Guys, I'm back. Figure out where you want to go.
I think we've got to wait for someone, and we're going to Suzuka next.
Okay.
I'm back, sorry about that.
No problem.
I've returned.
Click ready.
At least it's not raining this time.
Oh, is it raining? No, it's not raining. Damn it.
I'm wondering what the fuck is going on out here in Florida now. 51 degrees.
Ready.
Hang on.
Give me 1 minute, sorry.
Oh, now I'm second guessing my gear ratios.
Okay, I'm ready.
I know. Why am I second guessing that?
Because you're wrong.
I'm ready. Anyone not ready?
We ready to go?
Good to go.
Go for it.
Does it sound like somebody just joined in the lobby?
That makes a sound.
Yeah, it's like a boot. Only better. Sorry, go ahead.
way more turning than I thought I had. We'll be right back.
impact. Let me know you're okay.
You what?
Go for it. I got the chicane.
I was trying.
So, what happened there?
Well, at the very first corner, I went a little wide, and then somebody pushed me off, and then I let him through. Up, dropped me down to 7. And then I just drove behind, Strife over there for most of the race, trying to catch him.
I don't think Minion has figured out how to do ABS, or without ABS yet.
Yeah, and yeah. I never seen that map before. There was actually that really sharp turn at the very end, and I was like, I'm not gonna drive all this time, so I'm like, doing it. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm doing it perfect, and I'm like, wait, this looks kind of weird and different, and then it's like, we're teleporting you back for going into a restricted area! And I was like,
oh, okay.
What? Okay. So, I'm pretty bad.
Off to where now?
England. What? No, you miss New Delhi.
No. It's a track I kinda know.
I'm not sure why I said England, because I definitely meant India.
Did you say... No.
Ready.
I'm good to go.
God, why'd it put me in front of the horse person to be in the front?
Minion? Everybody watch Minion. Oh shit, it's alright.
It's okay.
Actually, I pushed you out front, didn't I?
Shit, sorry.
Sorta.
Fucking code.
Whoa! It's squat.
You were behind me.
What the hell? No, I was beside you.
Weird.
Code.
Not cool.
Ooh.
No, it wasn't you. It was Mogul.
I don't think I did anything from my perspective, but I got a penalty anyway.
Well.
Strofel, what happened to you?
Yeah, where'd you go?
I broke a tire.
How?
There was a wall.
Oh, yeah. Well.
Yeah, we were side by side, real close racing, and then in the second sector, you just kind of lost it.
Yeah, you were right. Well, you were ahead of me, and then I looked up, and you were, like, way behind me.
He does that sometimes.
I guess it happens to the best of us.
I spun.
You spun.
Been there, done that.
Shanghai. Haters gonna hate.
Oh my god.
You mean go to Monza?
Fuck Monza! Why do you guys like Monza so much? It's awful.
Let's do Monaco over and over again.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I like Monaco.
100% Monaco.
Singapore.
Minion! And the true tester of patience is Singapore. In the wet.
Fuck
on
Singapore.
Slits. With stupid
honestly.
We've done that before. Well, me and Knightley did. It was not fun.
No. I can't imagine. There's been no wet races so far. Has there? That's just a practice one, I guess, eh? Global warming. Ready.
You can go one up.
Yep.
Triple and I are bad, and we use defaults out of
yep.
stuff. So, as long as you guys are ready, go for it.
Good, it put me right along in the back.
Who are you talking to?
Myself.
Well, you say that, but then you forget to break and turn wild and destroy everyone.
Oh, yeah.
When you're in the front, if you forget to break, just crash into a wall.
It's so simple. Really slow corner, eh?
Not real. Stop pushing, Mr. Riffle!
What?
We're near you.
Yeah, I don't know what he's talking about.
Somebody just bumped me.
I do have a slight problem when I think about it. I don't think I've ever done this track with less than 100% fuel. This corner's gonna be fun.
Ian, did you feel a bump?
I did.
Oh, because you're in front of me and you braked, and then you just suddenly were sideways.
What?
What happened there, Nemesis? Thank you. Yeah, yeah, track up done more than one.
Damn.
That fucking cone.
That was an interesting last few corners, Quan.
Yeah. I totally lost it going through that corner complex where you caught up to me.
Oh god, Silverstone's neck.
Oh, I feel my expected position. He's upset.
Silverstone, the last one?
Hell no.
What?
But Monaco! Monaco!
Yep, we will do that.
Since this is Silverstone, it's gonna rain. Can smell it.
Awesome.
Come on, British weather. Yes.
That may be your computer.
Close enough.
0% chance. It's all overcast, though.
Well, that's close enough.
Nice and cool.
This is gonna be awful.
Oh, yeah. That's what I said. Chance of rain, 0. Good.
Hang
Okay, the engine started. You know that they're singularly give with your finger up in the air, kind of like twirl it around, saying start the engine. He does that after the engine's going.
Yep.
He's not very bright, is he?
No.
And he walks really weird.
Hey, my front jackman is Mr. Indian guy with huge ear. Wish me luck.
Wish me luck? You say wish me luck? So did I, actually. Or his twin.
Big head guy. Army. Uh-oh, Strike 4 right behind you.
I'm right behind you, too.
Oh, no.
Minion, I'm right behind you.
Careful, Squall.
I'm like the official hazard play.
Sorry. Go.
Sup?
My engine turned off.
Thank you. Did I hit you there? Yes. Come. Hey. Sorry. I thought there was enough space.
Oh shit.
Where'd you go, squad? My engineer just said that was a great overtake and move.
Made it look easy. When you went up.
My engineer could beat up your engineer.
But it's the same guy. How does that work?
There's this twin.
They both go to the hospital with equal damage.
Oh, fuck. Totally just Mark Whip at that corner.
You flip your car?
Not completely. Saw a lot of sky. there a red bull parked against a wall at some point?
Yep.
What was that?
Took too much curb.
And you just sat there?
No, I tried to burn my...
Oh, you tried to break your car. Okay.
Yeah. I lost in one of the curb. And I was doing so well.
I like how there's the expected position thing. And then my engineer's like, oh, we want you to get 7th place, and then it comes up, it's like, expected position 7th. It's like, just what we thought, you're gonna get the worst spot.
Monaco!
What are we gonna do, Sao Paulo?
Next. That'll be the last race, how's that?
Yep. Oh god.
Yep.
Yes! Yes! Exactly.
That's
7th
still
play.
A lot.
Yes!
I count for 10 bads.
Is damage on?
Better be.
Yep.
Anybody not ready?
I'll take that as a no. Go. Penalty get.
Penalty one. No wing. And my tire's gone.
And I had nothing to do with it for once.
Hold on.
sorry. Go for it. The bomb again.
Sorry.
Your braking habits are unusual.
I have no wing, no fucks are given. I was doing good until the run and then I fucked it up.
Yeah, I've got no wing either.
Oh shit! What an ad. Go, Nemesis.
Go, guys.
Having... Yeah. I thought I had you twice. So mad. I know. Well, there's only two spots where you actually overtake. The first one is where I went for it, where you closed me, and yeah, it was too late for me to react by the time. And then the last chicane. I really like Monaco. A lot.
So I lost my wing on lap 3. Never fixed it.
Yeah, I didn't bother fixing mine either.
Actually, even if I was in front, you would have won because of the penalty that I got for lifting Squone through the hole. You know, first turn, pushing him away.
I know, I lost my front.
Yeah,
I was thinking that too at the same time. I wasn't that on purpose. I lost my front wing, and when I actually went into that wall to try to get into the pits, I got stuck. Something stuck up. Held me up there, so I wasn't moving.
Well, I was going to...
I feel like I probably caused that first lap incident, because for some reason, my camera totally fucked up. Like, the view was from inside the air intake.
What?
Yeah, I have a camera mod installed to sit further forward in the cockpit, because the wing mirrors on the Ferrari are fucking useless. And it must be another camera view where I was actually in the air intake, like there was a little circle around my camera.
That's tunnel vision, alright.
But yeah, I'm gonna get going after this.
I intended to push you to the outside, and then suddenly McLaren. That's basically how that ended.
Change my camera view, and I looked up, and all of a sudden, I was inside of Ian.
He gets the
Oh my god, it's pouring.
As expected.
Excellent.
Good.
Good. I never do that before.
Fuck you with your custom setup.
This is the one track I've not done in 2012 yet.
I promise it's the same as in 2011 and 2010, except with awful noise engine. out.
And the invisible wall.
And the invisible wall and two RAM. Oh, I almost went full dry. Me.
Why did it put me in second place?
I'm good to go, whatever.
Same here.
Hang on.
Oh, somebody pressed it.
I pressed it after someone pressed. Oh god. Well, that's actually good. P1.
We're right next to each other.
Just something in, just accidentally bugged out while turning left a little bit.
Just accidentally
go straight.
Yeah. Tippy toe.
One lap and then red flag.
I think the only person that I know of that has actually got a red flag in a race in F1 2012 was Trev Canada.
What is even a red flag?
Race stop.
Yeah.
Can't see shit.
I can see going backwards.
Fucking holy curved. Shit, that was close, man.
There's a piece of a sign wedged into my car, so it's just spewing particles everywhere. It looks hilarious.
Due to wet weather tires.
Right.
You moved there like I touched you, did I? Nemesis? But I didn't feel anything, but you moved like, I don't know, eerily away, like it had... Sorry.
What the hell?
And I fucked up. Wow. Just by 1 meter. I have to finish sideways.
Holy shit, what was that?
I wanted to finish sideways, but I did too early.
Four by four.
Break it fit.
Excellent.
Yeah, thanks for letting me join in and race with you guys.
Yeah, anytime.